Hey YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Angela here. So guys, today I'm back. This is kind of like the summer wind down. We're getting to the end of the summer, and I had to come through with another Shein haul. I had to. Like, they have like a nice sale going on, which they really don't even need a sale because everything is so affordable anyway. But this is, I think, 2 to 3 hauls combined, so it's pretty large. And I'm gonna get right into this video. I have accessories, I have two-piece sets, I have dresses, I have rompers, I have swimwear. Let me just show y'all what I got. Let's just get it all started. So first up, I'm gonna start with accessories. So the first thing I have is a cute little bag. I am so obsessed, y'all, it's ridiculous. If this is not one of the cutest things I ever seen, it's like a see-through part here. It's not a huge bag, but it's big enough for me to put a little bit in here if I'm going somewhere. And if this isn't really, really nice, and you know, since I like to take pictures and vlog and things like that, this is like the perfect little bag. So it came with this little strap attached. It's all silver. I do believe they had other colors as well, but this is absolutely adorable. I had a gold purse like this back in the day. Don't know what happened to it, so this was perfect. I really like this. Move on to the next accessory. So next up I have, and I've been seeing this all over the internet, and I didn't pay more than I think $17 for anything, so even with the accessories. But it's this little basketball, y'all. This is so cute. I think this came in other colors too. It just says basketball, has a little strap. Now this strap is kind of short, but the good thing about this, I can change this and attach a different strap because I like crossbodies that actually go over the body. But I am absolutely feeling this. It does have a zipper. It is functional. It opens up like that. It's really cute. It's kind of dainty and small, but that's fine. I'm not sure if my phone could even fit in here, but I'll hold my phone just to be cute. I'll put this on with a little t-shirt dress. You know, this will be cute with something like the little jersey dresses we used to wear back in the day. Y'all youngest one knew about that, but yeah. I think this will be nice with a t-shirt dress as well, and some cute little heels or wedges, y'all. This is so girly to me. So let's keep it moving. So the next item that I have is this little bag, and I'm trying to figure out how to open it because I didn't figure that out yet, but it looks like this. So basically it's just a clear bag. I know this came in other colors, but because it had the little red bow that I put on there myself, I'm not sure if that's right or not. I just thought this was just so cute. Like, I like this little, you know, you just hold it and be cute. Now, normally I do like crossbodies, but I will wear this with a cute little red dress. There's so many things you can wear this with, denim, because it has like this brown and a little bow, this little mustard yellow color. And I just gotta figure out how to get in it, but it does, there it is. I just have to squeeze. It holds a decent amount of stuff. So that's absolutely adorable. And because we have so much, it might seem like I'm rushing, because I actually am. Let's get into the swimwear next. So next I have this swimsuit. This was on clearance for like $6, y'all. I think I got this in a size 3X. Both of them are 3X. So both of them were just a little bit big, but they are still able to work for me because my chest is pretty heavy. The bottoms were just a little bit big, but they weren't like falling off or anything. So yeah, I love this little fringe detail around the panty area. So this is more of like a full coverage two-piece high-waist swim set. You know what I'm saying? This is the top. Fringed out again. Now I have an old red duster that I had for years that I will be wearing this with. A lot of this stuff I did actually purchase because I wanted to figure out what I wanted to pack for vacay, and I'm pretty sure one of these swimsuits, if not both, will be in the bag to go. But I absolutely love that. So the next one was just so weird to me, and that's basically what made me get this one. It's like chaps, and then it has the panty and it has the top. So on the top, it has one side black and the other side like this dragon print. I really, really like this. This is so strange to me. So this was just a little bit big, but the top seemed to be okay. It was just a little bit too big. The panties weren't too bad either. But yeah, they just were not fitted, but they're just a plain black panty. And then with the other piece, the chaps, this is what it looks like. So I saw Amber with this on and I was like, that is cute. So I had to snatch it up. I was a little upset they did not have a 1 or a 2X, but this still worked out. It just ended up being a little bit baggy, and then it's open in the back. You can kind of see your thighs. It ties around your waistline here, the middle part, and then you can kind of see your thighs. But it's cute, it's different, and it's fun. I like things that kind of like stand out and pop that are not average, and y'all should know that if y'all watch my channel. But let's keep it moving to the next item that I have, which is a set. So this goes straight into, what's the spring, summer, fall? I had to count it out. Yeah, this goes straight into a fall look to me. So this is just a plaid two-piece set. The little skirt has a split here, so it's not super long, but it's not super short. So it'll give you a little bit of action, just a little bit of thigh, and then it'll take it away with everything else because everything is pretty much covered. It is really, really stretchy, as you can see. It has great give, but it's a very thick material. So I don't know, you might be hot in something like this. And then the way that the top is made is like this, kind of like a crop turtleneck. And it has like short sleeves as well. Again, great material. I got this in a size 1X. Dang, and it was kind of big, y'all. And I'm not even losing weight no more because I can't stay away from the food. But yeah, it ended up fitting me fine. I had plenty of room to give as well in this. And it's my favorite color. So red and real bread out of the red and black. So let's keep it moving to, oh, we have another accessory. We have these little cute little sunglasses. And I had it on with one of the outfits. I can't really remember which. Might have been the plaid, but these are the little glasses. They're just made like little lips. I think these were like $5. And after I put in a coupon code, they were even cheaper. So I forgot to mention everything came out of pocket here too. They did not send me any of these items. She didn't get my money either way it go. So yeah. So next up I have this little romper, which I am absolutely in love with because like red roses are like one of my favorite roses. So red and white, but this is really, really cute. I love the little flare sleeve. So this doesn't have much give. If I had to say maybe just a little bit, and that's mostly in the waistline, but when you get down to the material, it doesn't have much give. So you could size up. I'm trying to see if I got this in a 1X or a 2X. And I don't see the tag, but I do believe that this is a 2X. So it worked out just fine for me. And most things I do get in a 1 to a 2X, but I knew that this probably didn't have give. So the 2X was fine. I just attached a cute little red belt to it. And yeah, this actually really, really pops. It's really, really cute. So that's the belt. Got the belt from AliExpress. I always get my belts from Ali. Take forever in a day, but you know, a couple of dollars, it's worth the wait. So next up, I have this skirt set, and this is just a brown striped skirt set. This came in so many different colors. I think it came in a black and white. It came in like a mauve color and white and something else. But yeah, this is the skirt. It's just a long fitted skirt. It has great give. I could have did a 0X in this actually because like it runs kind of big and it has great give. And then with the top, which I probably should have showed you guys without a bra, but it's not giving much support because it's not tight enough, even though it's a 1X, but it has great give as well. I just tied a little knot in the front. It's super cute. I can see this on with a nice denim jacket for the end of summer or spring season, or even fall. You know, you can kind of get away with this color, you know, whenever. So besides winter, but yeah, I really like this set, really cute. I wanted something brown and neutral. So that's what made me pick this color. Let's keep it moving. So next up I have this Hit You With The Dragon Drew Hill themed set again. I don't know what's up with me and dragons, but it's trending and I'm all here for it. But I love this skirt. It's just a fitted skirt, but it has great give on it. As you can see, I could have sized down once again with the skirt. I got this in a 2X. I could have did a 1X and possibly a 0X because it's just that giving. It's like Yeah, it's a thin material, so this will work out fine to go out with, like on a summer's night or even, you know, fall, spring, whatever way you want to do it. You could even wear this, I guess, in the winter with a cute little booty and a nice little jacket or some kind of cute little furry like sweater or something. It will be cute to me. But this came with a crop top. So these are the straps, and the top was pretty big. So the only time I kind of go braless is if the top fits. So it tends to hold the girls in place, but by the top being kind of big, I believe I kept my bra on with this, but it's still a really cute set. I think this set was like $9, y'all. This stuff was dirt cheap. Get on board before it's gone. Better snatch you up some before it's gone. Next up, I have this burgundy set, which is matching my whole little get up for the day. But I love this set. It came in black as well. I got the set in a 1X and it fit me perfectly. It wasn't too tight, it wasn't too big, it was just right. And it has shorts underneath made in, and then it's kind of like the little wrap skirt going over the front. So this top did fit well enough that I did not have to wear bra with, but it does have these little strings attached, well, the little straps, but they are not like giving or adjustable. But it seems to fit me fine. I think I paid $8 or $9 for the whole outfit, y'all. So I can't keep saying it, but yeah, super cute. Next up, I have this rainbow themes high dye little romper thingamajig, and it's cute. I'm going to tie a little black sweater around this. This is super summery. It's like the end of the summer, so this will work for like the next couple of weeks or even for a vacay or something. So I don't know what this says besides Paris. You know, I just know it's cute. But this is what it looks like. I got this in a size 1X. I could have did a 0X because it runs pretty big and it has great give. So it's thin, the material is thin, and it's like a cotton blend, so it's comfy and everything. Feeling that as well. Next up, I have this little dragon theme romper, y'all. I also have some burgundy wedges that I've had for 2 years and had nothing to wear with it, and here it is. Like, I've been waiting for you. Where have you been? But this romper I put on backwards, yes, because I wanted to show a little bit of cleave. Don't judge me. Judge your mama. I'm just playing, y'all. But it's really, really cute. It has great give on it. It is see-through, so keep that in mind. So you will need a pair of black shorts, some Spanx or something. I don't think the Spanx that I had on are going to work with it because they do have the mesh buttocks part, but it's long sleeve. It's still really comfy because it's thin, and to me this is perfect for whatever season. You can even add some boots to this in the winter, and baby, shut it down. Shut it down. Yeah, super cute though. So let's move on to the next item. The next item is another plaid set. So this is the skirt. It has great give. This set fit okay. Everything for some reason was just a little bit big, most of the 2XLs, but yeah, this is a 2XL. I love that it had this little pop of yellow along with the plaid. That's the give on it. It's a thick material. The skirt is a little bit short, so if you like knee length and longer, this is not for you. If you don't want to be confused by the back straps of this top as well, this is not for you. Cause yeah, I got a little tangle, I got a little confused. And of course you cannot wear a bra with this because of the straps on the back, the detail on the back, but it's still super cute. I'm thinking black denim jacket. I'm thinking Clueless and Cher. I don't know, I just really like this. This is adorable to me. Some little Mary Janes, the little shoes. Yeah, that would be cute with this. So yeah, I'm ready for fall. I am ready. So next up, let's go with this sheer dress, which can be worn as a cover up, which might be the way that I wear it, but I love this print. It's like a marble effect on it, but it's green, so I like the color. It has great give. I got this from the regular size section. Also, this as well, I think these are sizes XL and not 0 or 1X, matter of fact. So if you go looking and you see it's not in plus, it wasn't blessed. But yeah, this is an XL, and this is also an XL as well. The length is decent on this, but you can wear it as a dress. You know, you can put some biker shorts on with this and wear it whatever way you want to wear it, but it's really different. So I really liked it, and that's why I got it. And it was really, really cheap, like $7. So I think both of the last two items were like $7. So next up, I have a piece of lingerie, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear this lingerie. Now, the only thing is you can kind of see through here. Now, I had on a bra so you couldn't see it, but I would have to put some pasties or something with it. But I thought about wearing this with some jeans, y'all. Yes, I'm being fast. I just think this is really cute because it has this butterfly print on it, and I really like that, and I like the little details here. But I just might keep it nighttime wear. I don't know. I don't know. I'm just unsure about it. But yeah, it goes up like a little thong in the back. I'm not sure if it's a thong, but it kind of looks like a thong. But it's really cute. It has great give, but you can see clean through it. So keep that in mind if you're thinking about wearing it for anything besides nighttime wear. If I do wear this, I'm going to wear some high-waisted jeans with it. And yeah, we'll see how that plays out if I can get away with it. Yeah. So next up, I have PJs. See, I have a little bit of everything in here. So these are like some basic little nighttime shorts with the moon and stars, you know, get me all sleepy. I can count the sheep. And this is the little top that it came with. I thought it was cropped, but it's not really cropped. It has adjustable straps. And it also came with this little nighty night mask, which I need because I'm always somewhere in space staring off instead of sleeping. But it's really cute. And this was like $5. I kid you not. Really, really cute though. That can go straight into my getaway bag. So next up, I have a cute little crop top. And this is like a Boosty A crop top. And that's why I'm feeling this. I can see this with some cute jeans, but all my jeans are in the big house. Or some cute shorts, same thing in the big house. So I couldn't really show you this with something on. I still had on my Spanx, but yeah, I still wanted to give you a peek at what it looked like. It's really cute. It's really stretchy. And it was really cheap. I think it was like $6 or $7. And I got this in a 2X. So next up is my little thank you, come again top. So this is a tube top. I should have sized down because it's pretty big. I don't know how I'm going to wear this. I'm probably going to have to do a strapless bra with this. I do believe this is, nope, it's a 2X. I thought it was a 1X. But yeah, I could have did the 1X. Maybe they did not have it available. Yeah. But it's really cute. I'm thinking, yeah, some white jeans or a pair of high-waisted pants, and this will be really cute. I thought about ordering the purse from Allie, but I didn't. I just really, really like this top. I've been seeing it everywhere, but I like the red color. I always see it in white. So, and they got it for the big girls now. Hey, so they got it for the big girls. So let me go ahead and end this video with this last item. So this top has definitely have to go in my bag. So this says may contain alcohol. Look, I was drinking all weekend. I can't even get my words together. But yeah, may contain alcohol. So this is another tube top. This is a 1X. It fit okay, but it's see-through. So you're going to have to put maybe a tube top under it. Or you can just go, you know, full-on nips out. That's on you, how you want to move or whatever. But I really like this. This is cute. Again, shorts and jeans. And it will work out perfectly. So, that's pretty much it for my Shein haul. Let me know what you thought. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay safe out there. Check me out on Instagram. Until my next video, I'm out of here. I gotta go, y'all. Much love and much appreciation, but gotta go. Bye.